The coronavirus takes the life of a Franciscan friar and deacon. Brother John-Sebastian Laird-Hammond is the first reported death from the virus here in the nation's capital. Correspondent Mark Irons joins us now with more. Mark?
Oh, and Brother John-Sebastian Laird-Hammond was 59 years old. He was not living in the monastery when he contracted COVID-19. He moved out last year in preparation for a new assignment. He suffered from chronic leukemia for decades and died in a D.C. hospital Friday. One of his fellow brothers described shock upon learning the coronavirus took Brother Laird Hammond's life.
And there were times when he would be hospitalized and times we were sure he wasn't going to make it. But over all these years, he always came back. When he did not come back this time, that was just unbelievable, because we've had decades and decades of him being near the point of death, but always coming back.
Father Larry Dunham, the superior of the Franciscan Monastery of the Holy Land in D.C., told me St. Francis would be so proud of Brother Laird Hammond because he lived the gospel exactly as St. Francis had asked his followers to do. He fought for the vulnerable and marginalized. And before his departure last year, Brother Laird Hammond had been running the monastery's day-to-day operations as business manager for 14 years. Father Dunham there tells me this coronavirus crisis presents a great opportunity to return to daily prayer and support those suffering most from this pandemic, Owen.
All right, correspondent Mark Irons reporting for us tonight. Thank you very much, Mark.